Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a senior analytics training consultant with Analysis Prime University. Once you've created a visualization or a story that you are pleased with and you want others to use as a template going forward, you have the ability to save the story as a template so that it can be used to create a new story. In this tutorial, you will learn how to save a story as a template that can be used to create a new story, as well as share the story template with other users or teams. You have a story that you have created and you want to now save that as a template. What you would do is you would make sure that you are in edit mode. And then under the file section for actions, you would select save as template. You'll get a pop-up that says, what would you like to name it? I'm just going to name it Template for New Stories. If you want to put in a description, you can. And then you also have the ability to select, do you want all of the pages saved as a template or in specific pages, as well as do you want to replace static images and shapes with placeholders? Before I select OK, it's important to note that when you save a story as a template, it will remove all data and convert charts, tables, maps, and input controls into empty placeholders. Additionally, all grid pages will be blank and will not retain any of the applied styling. I'm going to select OK. And in order to share this template, I would simply check the template and then select share. And then I can choose individual learners. And then I can determine the access, whether it's view or edit or full control, and then select share. If I wanted to select a specific team, I can do that as well. And I can share it with a team. Now I'm going to close that. I do want to open the template back up. In the story, what you will notice is that where I had the visualizations, there are now placeholders. And with those placeholders, once I add a new data set or a new model from which I am going to work, I will then be able to create those same visualizations within this template. In this tutorial, we covered how to save a story as a template that can be used to create a new story, as well as share the story template with other users or teams. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.